Well, Tom and Tiffany, from the perspective of the people here, it may feel like a shakeup, but law enforcement and first responders tell us this is all about straightening things out.
In one corner of town, Barrington has a Canaan Road, the unmarked Old Canaan Road, and Canaan Back Road. In the past, it was no big deal, but as Barrington grows, the distinctions are less local knowledge and more plain old confusing.
Now, we have over 3,500 addresses in the town, so even somebody like myself spent my whole life here, it's not possible for me to know everybody.
Early Wednesday morning, all but a few dozen of those 3,500 addresses will change as Barrington becomes the latest in a long line of New Hampshire towns to bring its streets and addresses into compliance with enhanced 911 standards.
It's important to understand that this is 100% to do with life safety.
Straightening out the Canaan Roads and other seemingly random address numbers in Barrington will make things go more smoothly at 911 call centers, where even a second or two of confusion can have serious consequences.
It's a human on the other end, and they hear what they think they hear, and it may not be accurate.
Emergency Services Director Bruce Cheney says the state has made significant progress since it began the push for street and name address standards in 1993.
80% of the state was rural route and box number. Today, 85% of the state is street name and address, which allows firefighters, cops, and ambulance folks to get where they need to be the quickest they can.
There are still plenty of towns that need to change, but people in Barrington have prepared for 5 years, and most seem to be ready.
Slight inconvenience, but I understand, because especially for the emergency 911, that it's pertinent that these things happen.
The fire chief says the most important thing for homeowners to do now is make sure any address change is reflected on their property and on their mailbox as quickly as possible. Reporting live in Barrington tonight, Adam Sexton, WMUR News 9.